Good morning. It should be Francis.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm Pat Osayenda, a counselor at this clinic. I'll be the one to take care of you today. So feel free, everything we'll discuss here will be confidential. So why are you here?
I'm in trouble school, I've been found with jam.
Did you have it?
Yeah, I used it too.
Okay, why do you use it?
It relaxes me and I feel good whenever I've taken it. And my friends told me that it helps one to be intelligent and one gets good grades at school. And with the difficulties I was undergoing at school, I felt it worth trying it. Yeah, and I use it.
So you think it helps one to get good grades yet you've been expelled from school?
What on education? Yet I took get good grades in English.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So from what I've just said, it seems you have a handful of the advantages and disadvantages are more.
But I do well in the English essays,
mm-hmm.
though I performed badly in physics, science and mathematics.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, I still, it helps me. And whenever I have smoked, I don't study properly and I feel I can fail.
So you feel you get good grades because you have smoked jamba?
Definitely.
Okay. I just have a little information for you. Jamba is not good for your health. It can destroy your respiratory system and also it can lower down your performance in school. And just to add on that, it can also destroy your relationship with your friends and the people around you. So I can help you to cope up with the stresses and all the things that make you to smoke jamba. So we have another sessions in 2 weeks' time in order to discuss about this issue. So as of now, you have this pamphlet, read it, go through it, and know what is in there. So when you're coming back, we'll start from there. Is it okay?
Of course it makes sense, but that's not what Miss told me. But yeah, it's okay.
I don't need to change.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'll call your father to update him on what we've discussed here. But be assured that it will be confidential. Nothing will be told to him. It will be confidential. The information is just between you and me.
That's fine.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you.